manners. Give it up for Mike, would you?